I was having a hard time in my company. It's hard to overcome the time after divorce. So I go to work with kind of mad emotion. My employee was complaining about their crazy boss.
I'm Emma. I quit my job because I don't like the constant work mode. I wake up every weekday morning early, and after work I bank home. And every day is the same. I don't have my own free time to do my own things. And I feel as dry as a sheep. Especially, I don't like my coworkers. So I want to change my pride.
It's amazing that I really changed my career. I was a high school teacher. I liked helping people make a schedule for the future and travel around for my customers.
Sometimes I got depressed. And the last time, I almost gave up graduate, and she was my English teacher. She helped me a lot, made plans for my future. And then a couple of years, she became a life coach. I was like, I know she can do that.
Well, I don't have any experience about this. However, my sister has a similar situation. At the bottom of her life, the life coach gave her a lot of motivation, supporting her and accompanying her. After a period of adjustment, she returned to her work position and started her new life. It's fantastic.
This is easy, but it's the most difficult job in the world. It related to many things such as economy, history, psychology, nutrition. You have to be very confident and responsible to your job. Fun fact about my job, we are ready to be fired by our customer anytime if they think we are useless. You prefer the best personal service? We treat you to the best way.